So I just moved out of my parents' house, and this is my very first apartment. This is the living room, or the game room as we like to call it. Those are my roommates, Lance and Dave. Behind me is the kitchen, but we don't really spend a lot of time in there. And this is my bedroom. Those guitars over there are kind of my babies. Not sure what I'd do without them. So, how can I afford to live in such an extravagant place, you ask?